We will never forget those five words.
You must stay at home.